We have some new information tonight out of Mississippi. A debate on overturning a close election in DeSoto County could soon be over. A bipartisan committee says that the Mississippi House should not have overturned a close election between Democrat Hester Jackson McCray and Republican Ashley Henley. Now, McCray was the certified winner in the November election after beating the incumbent Henley by 14 votes. Henley filed papers challenging her loss based on what she says was voting irregularities. I can't even get it out. The House heard testimony Wednesday from DeSoto County officials who say the votes were properly counted, and those lawmakers will now consider keeping McCray, the first African-American lawmaker from DeSoto County, in office.